said the crow, "A fox was walking through the forest when he saw a crow sitting on a tree that with a fine piece of cheese in her beak. The fox wanted the cheese and decided he would declare the birds, but a noble bird I see in the tree proclaimed and proclaimed the fox, if her voice is as lovely as her beauty, she will be no doubt of giver of the all birds." The crow all his stock and decided to show her voice to fox. She cried and cheese dropped to the ground for the fox to grab. Thank you.
Hard to get the pole. lion.